Now, guys, this is Xtressified. Here again. Sorry that last video cut off, but doesn't matter because I set into time, they cut off, this new one starts, all fine and dandy. I'll probably get to ending the videos before they finish, but I am here still, and if you think you can handle fighting here, go ahead, try. I don't want anybody yelling at me because you died, because I'm just saying that it's a good place to train. You're the one deciding to go here. Those of you who are high levels who got your Abyssal Whips 70 attack to use it, these dragons, good place to train. Now, if you're one of those people who like to PK, using that Abyssal Whip, see how high you can hit, train on the dragons, bring up your attack, and your strength, and your defense. Go PKing, I promise you, if you go on to any member world and go PKing up in the wildy by the dragons up there, you most likely will be able to kill the dragons, but that doesn't matter because you'll be killing the players that are there. Now, those players almost always have at least 400k on them because they're carrying around Abyssal Whip. Every single person there always has an Abyssal Whip, so you got at least 400k off one trip. Now, that's to say if you don't kill anyone else. Now, you don't think about their armor or any food they drop. You could be lucky enough to, like me and my friend, who killed someone and got a party hat. Now, it doesn't happen often. I was just following him around when we were in the wildy. He said that he was probably going to kill me once we get up there. And I said, whatever, I don't have anything on me. I took everything off. I put all of it in the bank and I went up there with nothing. I was going to be like his little bank. I was using my teleporting spell and teleport back and deposit stuff. We got a party hat. We got a Santa hat. And we got 16 Abyssal Whips by the end of the day. So, if you think you're up to it, go up there. Promise you, if you're strong enough, you will make cash. Like that. It'll be so fast, and you will make money faster than you probably ever have before, unless you are rich, or you have done the Squeal of Fortune. But, like I said before, if you can help me out with the Squeal of Fortune problem I've been having, I don't know what's happening. I don't know if there is a delay on it. It's probably the first time I bought them. And yeah, just let me know. But I'm probably gonna go now. Me and Magician have some talking to do. But if you ever do need a host for Hot and Cold, my friend Magician of FA is probably one of the most legit people I know. So go ahead, gamble with him. He will pay you. Although if he's training, you won't get a response, or you just won't get any money off hosting because he'll be training. He doesn't carry money with him. I don't know why, because you don't lose any when you die. So, however, the reasons, I'm out. See you guys.